A large hypocagenic nodule occupies almost the entire right lobe. The medial borders of the lobe are undulated. The contour is abutting at the dorsal part of the nodule while non-abutting at the ventral part. The capsule is continuous at the contact parts.